on the state and see how things have changed.
I say I love Young Goose's painting animation.
Young Goose
just so cute.
気絶の演出が今日可愛いですね。
何が出るというの
でしょうかね。サースパップのポケモンの
teeth。
ツツケラですね。キツツキポケモンなんですけども、まあ、1秒にこう16連打して木を叩くと言われているポケモンですね。
So this is a pick a peck. It's called the wood poker. Or excuse me, the wood Pokemon. I can't even speak. But so the setting of this Pokemon is that it can actually peck 16 times in 1 second. So it's got very fast beak.
16回というのは特徴だよね。
16回というのは
大事。Especially yeah, watching its animation as it's got very bird-like movements as it's kind of twitching its head side to side, and I think that the level of detail that you guys have put into all the Pokemon animations in this game is really fantastic.
ポケモンそれぞれの動きとかすごい細やかに設定してるという話だったんですけど、結構わかりますね。これ鳥みたいな感じでしょう。
そうですね。
首を横に振ったりとか。
Oh no, no, Terry!
Oh no! まさかの。
Hopefully one of your new friends is ready to help us out. That's a good chance to mention, actually, we did find a Pokeball earlier as we were walking around. And you can find some good items to help you out along the way that can help you heal up your Pokemon. And...
まあ、この後、そうですね。
High risk.
ちゃんと傷薬とか持ってるので。まあバトルが終わったらちょっと回復できるんじゃないかなと。
まあ捕まってよかった。
ドキドキしますねこれ。
We must have wiped out there. Let's get that simple shit end of battle.
High risk to catch them all. まあ。
Oh, so sure. Your ladybug got a level out of that though.
まあこれでレベルアップですね。ベリーバが。
Almost another one.
ゲームの醍醐味ですね。
This is definitely one of the, I think one of the things that really makes Pokemon a fun game. This kind of like sense of tension here.
So do we have anything we can give Popoyota?
I think it's time to go to the festival.
Oh, you're ready.
祭りに向かいましょうか。
Oh no. We'll just run from this one.
All right.
ちょっとこれは一回逃げよう。あ、ヤングース。
あ、ヤングース出ましたね。
Are you going to heal up after this? Or?
Yeah. we'll get healed up.
We'll get healed up.
I think before we get to the festival, because that's...、Yep. Not to give too much away, but there's...、Hmm? There's more fighting in your future.
More fighting. この先もバトルが待ってるので、
そうですね。
回復した方がいいんじゃないかっていう。
So, actually, as we come into this area here, we're going to be meeting several different characters that our viewers maybe aren't familiar with. Would you mind just giving us a quick introduction to them as they appear?
ちょっと様々な、新しいキャラクター出てくると思うんですけども、それぞれちょっと紹介してもらってもいいですか、
簡単に。はい、そうですね。今、リリータウンに到着したんですけども、このキャラクターがハラというキャラクターですね。最初に、まあ、ポケモンをくれるというキャラクターで、PV にも、まあ、登場しています。
So this is Hala. I think it's been revealed already in a video that we've released, but it's really strong trainer on this island, and he's actually the guy who gives you your first partner Pokemon in your adventure.
すごい強いトレーナーですね。
A very strong trainer on this island.
この子はハウっていうキャラクターですね。まあ、ニャビーを今連れているんですけど、この後お祭りで一緒に戦います。
So this is how, and you're about to battle him actually, as part of this festival.
あと、ククイですね。ポケモン博士です。今回は、技の研究をしているという博士ですね。
And that's Professor Kukui right there in the white lab coat. He's a professor who specializes in researching Pokemon moves, so like their attacks and such.
Yeah, I think based on the fan response I've seen, he is quickly becoming the most dreamy. Professor, thank you for the fan.
今までの博士の中でもちょっとイケメンという評判が。
あとリーディエですね。ポケモンのトレーナーではないんですけども、今後も一緒に冒険するキャラクターです。
And that's Lily behind you there. She's the assistant of Professor Kukui, and she's not a Pokemon trainer, but she'll join you on your adventure throughout the story.
And sharp-eyed viewers may have noticed her bag is kind of interesting.
ちょっと彼女が持っている、まあ、バッグちょっと気になりますね。カバンの方は。
なんかありましたか今。
Was there something there? Yeah.
ちょっとねさっき動いてたけどね。
でもまだ言えない。まだ言えない。Gotta keep it a secret right now, unfortunately.
動いてたの見ちゃった。
You saw a move. 見てください。
I think it's time we go into the festival battle.
じゃあそろそろ祭りのバトルになりますか。
So I think it's going to be really interesting for fans of the series to see this battle and the space. The way that Pokemon and Pokemon battles are integrated into the culture in these islands is really interesting. And you get these amazing battle spaces where other folks are gathering around and watching you guys fight.
この、やっぱこう人間の社会にもやっぱポケモンとポケモンバトルそのものがこう、なんていうんですか、社会の一部にあってすごい大切なものっていうのがすごく伝わりますね。やっぱこういう、しっかりしたこうバトルアリーナみたいな感じもできてて。
そうですね、まあ今回このお祭りなんですけども、2人の旅立ちを、まあ、祝うというかそういう儀式になっています。で、戦った後にこの2人は島を巡る冒険が始まるというストーリーになっています。
So in this particular festival, actually, this is kind of a celebration or a way to kind of kick off both you and Hao's adventures to kind of travel across the island. So it's kind of a ritual in this society.
And folks may have noticed there was another thing we can't really talk about too much, but just to mention Tapu Koko. Worth paying attention to that name.
いろんな気になる単語
ですね。
今後に期待してください。
Please report more information. I can't really talk too much about it.
And so, how about a Pichu? Who looks adorable?
かわいいですね。
今度負けないように頑張ってください。
Don't lose this time, Derek.
Leave it to me.
任せてください。
And here we can see,
what he's done
checking
me.
Different effects.
パラメータがどう変変わったかっていうのを今確認してるん
ですね。敵の相手方も自分側も両方見えるんで、とても便利ですよね。
You can see both your status changes as well as the opponent's status changes to really see what's going on in the battle.
So looking at this tropical environment, I'm really hoping that you guys were able to pull off some business trips to some nice tropical locations maybe. I mean, it's for research, it's work. Just have to go.
今回まあ、南の国という設定なんですけど、やっぱこう研究目的でこういろんな素敵な場所に行けたんじゃないでしょうか。
ああそうですね、まあまあ、開発のスタッフでこう実際にハワイに行ってですね、いろいろなモチーフを見たり、デザインにも生かされたりしています。
So yeah, we actually took as the staff, the development staff at Game Freak, we took trips to Hawaii to really do some research, and we've definitely utilized that to kind of reflect it in the game. And
I should convince my boss that I need to do that to prep for this, to really get this segment. I really need to go to Hawaii.
今回のこのセグメントのためにやっぱこうハワイに行ってくればよかったですね。
Come on, Terry, show us what you got.
That's one down.
一匹倒しましたね。
So we saw with the icons of the battle started. I think Hao has one more Pokemon to go.
Hao はあと、まあ、手持ちがあと1匹ですね。
はい。
Ooh, a new skill, nice.
新しい技を覚えた。
Getting stronger.
Terry, you gonna heal up after this? Or?
Yeah. we'll get healed up.
We'll get healed up.
I think before we get to the festival, because that's not to give too much away, but there's more fighting in your future.
More fighting.この先もバトルが待ってるので、
そうですね、
回復した方がいいんじゃないかっていう。
So, actually, as we come into this area here, we're going to be meeting several different characters that our viewers maybe aren't familiar with. Would you mind just giving us a quick introduction to them?
ちょっと様々な、新しいキャラクター出てくると思うんですけども、はい、それぞれちょっと紹介してもらってもいいですか、
はい、簡単に。そうですね。今、リリータウンに到着したんですけども、このキャラクターがハラというキャラクターですね。最初に、まあ、ポケモンをくれるというキャラクターで、PV にも、まあ、登場しています。
So this is Hala. I think it's been revealed already in a video that we've released, but it's really strong trainer on this island, and he's actually the guy who gives you your first partner Pokemon on your adventure.
すごい強いトレーナーですね。
A very strong trainer on this island.
この子はハウっていうキャラクターですね。まあ、ニャビーを今連れているんですけど、この後お祭りで一緒に戦います。
So this is Hao, and you're about to battle him actually as part of this festival. On the state and see how things have changed.
I'll say I love Young Goose's painting animation.
Young Goose
just so cute.
気絶の演出が今日可愛いですね。
何が出るというの
はね。あ、それスパスパスパポケモンのキツツキが。
ツツケラですね。キツツキポケモンなんですけども、まあ1秒にこう16連打して木を叩くと言われているポケモンですね。
So this is a pick a peck. It's called the wood poker. Or excuse me, the wood pecker Pokemon. I can't even speak. But so the setting of this Pokemon is that it can actually peck 16 times in 1 second. So it's got very fast beak there.
16回というのは特徴だよね。
16回というのは大
事。
That's interesting. Yeah, watching its animation as it's got very bird-like movements as it's kind of twitching its head side to side, and I think that the level of detail that you guys have put into all the Pokemon animations in this game is really fantastic.
Pokemon それぞれの動きとかすごい細やかに設定してるという話だったんですけど、結構わかりますね。これ鳥みたいな感じでしょ
う。そうですね。
首を横に振ったりとか。
Oh no no Terry! Oh!
Oh no!
まさかの。
Hopefully one of your new friends is ready to help us out.That's a good chance to mention, actually, we did find a Pokeball earlier as we were walking around, and you can find some good items to help you out along the way that can help you heal up your Pokemon. And...
まあ、この後、そうですね、
High risk.
ちゃんと傷薬とか持ってるので、バトルが終わったらちょっと回復できるんじゃないかな
と。捕まってよかった。捕まってよかった。
ドキドキしますね、これ。
俺もちょっと終わっ
ちゃったよ。What's good, that's the point.
High risk to catch them all. まあ
Oh, I'm not sure your ladybug got a level out of that, though.
Mm-hmm. まあ、これでレベルアップですね。レディバグ。
Almost another one.
ゲームの醍醐味ですね。
This is definitely one of the... I think one of the things that really makes Pokemon a fun game. This kind of like... the sense of tension here.
So do we have anything we can give Popoyo to...
I think it's time to go to the festival.
Oh, you're ready.
祭りに向かいましょうか。
Oh, no. We'll just run from this one.
All right.
ちょっとこれは一回逃げよう。あ、ヤングース、
うん、あヤングース出ましたね。
あと、ククイですね、ポケモン博士です。今回は、技の研究をしているという博士ですね。
And that's Professor Kukui right there in the white lab coat. He's a professor who specializes in researching Pokemon moves, so like their attacks and such.
Yeah, I think based on the fan response I've seen, he isquickly becoming the most dreamy professor. Thank you for the fan.
今までの博士の中でちょっとイケメンという評判が。
あとリーディエですね。ポケモンのトレーナーではないんですけども、今後も一緒に冒険するキャラクターです。
And that's Lily behind you there. She's the assistant of Professor Kukui, and she's not a Pokemon trainer, but she'll join you on your adventure throughout the story.
And sharp eyed viewers may have noticed her bag is kind of interesting.
ちょっと彼女が持っている、まあ、バッグちょっと気になりますね。カバンの方は。
なんかありましたか今。
Was there something there? Yeah.
ちょっとね、さっき動いてたけどね。でもまだ言えない。まだ言えない。
Gotta keep it a secret right now, unfortunately.
動いてたの見ちゃった。
You saw a move. 見てください。
Well, I think it's time we go into the festival battle.
じゃあそろそろ祭りのバトルに入りますか。
So I think it's going to be really interesting for fans of the series to see this battle and the space. The way that Pokemon and Pokemon battles are integrated into the culture in these islands is really interesting. And you get these amazing battle spaces where other folks are gathering around and watching you guys fight.
まあこのやっぱこう人間の社会にもやっぱポケモンとポケモンバトルそのものがこう、なんていうんですか、社会の一部にあってすごい大切なものっていうのがすごく伝わりますね。やっぱこういう、しっかりしたこうバトルアリーナみたいな感じもできてて。はい
そうですね、まあ今回このお祭りなんですけども、2人の旅立ちを、まあ、祝うというかそういう儀式になっています。戦った後にこの2人は島を巡る冒険が始まるというストーリーになっています。
So in this particular festival, actually, this is kind of a celebration or a way to kind of kick off both you and Hao's adventures to kind of travel across the island. So it's kind of a ritual in this society.
And folks may have noticed there was another thing we can't really talk about too much, but just to mention Tapu Koko.
Ah, so it's
worth paying attention to that name.
Tapu Koko とか、いろんな気になる単語
ですね。
今後に期待してください。
Please report more information. Can't really talk too much about it.
And so, how about a Pichu? Who looks adorable?
かわいいですね。
今度負けない。